next song is called Here's My Heart. And I wrote this song in 10th grade, and it was that typical high school, oh, you broke my heart, blah, 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 blah. And, you know, I really liked this person, and it just wasn't mutual. And they honestly had no idea that I even felt that way. So I wrote this song. I hope you guys like it.